Hello students, so our today's video topic is zero. We will study about zero of class first. Now what is zero? Zero stands for none, zero counts nothing. What does it mean? Whenever you are adding or subtracting zero to any number, it doesn't make a difference. Always you will get the same number whenever you are adding it or either you are subtracting it. So when we are adding zero, what happens? Number plus zero, if you are adding a zero to a number, you will get the same number. Let's see some examples. 8 plus 0. When you are adding 0 to 8, what is the answer? 8. Or you are adding 19 to 0, then also the answer is same, that is 90. Now when you are subtracting 0, that is number minus 0. Whenever you are subtracting 0 from a number, you will get the same number. Let us see some examples. 8 minus 0 is 8 and 19 minus 0 is also 19. Now when you are subtracting a number from itself, so number minus same number is equal to 0. Here you are subtracting a number from the same number, so the answer is always 0. Just see some examples. 8 minus 8 is 0 and 19 minus 19 is also 0. So I hope students, you have understood the video.